Hi guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll be talking about a website builder called Gator. So Gator is actually owned and powered by HostGator. So that is, HostGator is also a very popular web hosting platform and domain registrar that I believe some of you guys have heard about. So Gator website builder is owned by HostGator, and in this video I'm going to be doing a review of their website builder, talking about the price, the pros and the cons of Gator website builder. So guys, let's get started. So this is the website here, HostGator.com. So this is where you're going to find the website builder and also the price of each of the plans that they have. So there's a 50% off if you are getting a plan, a website, a builder plan on HostGator for now. So now let's talk about Gator. So HostGator is one of the largest web hosting providers in the world. So the Gator builder is actually an all-in-one website builder, hosting solutions, domain registrar, and so on. So if you intend to run a mini business, you can make use of this website builder, which is very affordable and amazing. So talking about the advantages of this platform, so let me digress it bit by bit. So the pros of Gator is that it is a fully hosted platform, so which means you don't need to worry about software updates and backups and so on. So all this will be done for you by HostGator. So the website builder is very easy to use, and also you can choose from 200 plus professional templates that this website builder has in stock. And also the design comes with simple customization option, so which means you can configure the builder the way you want it. And also you can also edit some other things on the website, like the page, by adding simple point and click interface. So you can see that it is very easy to use and it is worth it. So Gator also gives you the ability to use built-in stock photo library. So they offer built-in stock photo library that you can make use of on your website. So whether you are creating an e-commerce website, you can always make use of this platform right here. So they offer three plans here. Let's talk about the plans again. The first plan is Express Start, and it has 50% off currently. So you are going to get an intelligent site builder, free domain, free SSL certificate, 3 email campaigns per month, and of course you are going to get 3 product online store. The price is just $3.84 per month. So the price is kind of slightly reduced because of the 50% off that is currently on. So any plan that you are going to be choosing, ranging from Express Start to Express Store, you are going to get 50% off. So the second one is Express Sites, which costs $5.99 per month. You can see that the features is much higher and better than the first one, which is Express Start. So as for this one, you are going to get an intelligent site builder, as you can see right here. You will get a free domain, you get a free SSL certificate, and of course you are going to be getting 5 email campaigns per month, and you'll be getting 10 product online store, appointment booking, and priority support. So the price again is just $5.99 per month. And the last one on the list of plans is Express Store, which comes with intelligent site builder, free domain, SSL certificate, 10 email campaign per month. And the good thing about this one is it comes with unlimited product online store, so there's no limit to the online, the product you can get online. And it comes with appointment booking, priority support, and of course no transaction fees. So to get this one, you'll be paying $9.22 per month. So to buy any website builder plan on this platform called Gator, that is HostGator, you must have an account with them. So to create an account, you just need to use the signing option right here. So you click on sign in, then to show you the page where you can create an account. So apart from that, like I said earlier, you can also get hosting plans from this website. You can get pro hosting, you can get they also offer affiliate program as well. So guys, that is my review about Gator website builder owned by HostGator, which is a very popular hosting and domain provider in the world. So guys, if you really like this video and you find it really helpful, please do well to share this video with others so they can benefit from this tutorial. In the next video, I'm going to walk you guys through on how to buy one of these plans on HostGator, and of course how you can easily set it up. So you can click on compare to check out what makes each of the plans unique and what differentiates them. So guys, that's all for this video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.